Do you need to measure and calibrate multiple ECUs in parallel? Do you require different measurement hardware for different projects? We have the perfect solution. Hello and welcome. My name is Jonas Liesere. Today, I will describe you the VX1161 Multi Base Module in detail. The VX1161 hardware setup is modular and widely configurable. It is the perfect solution for measurement and the calibration of multiple ECUs in parallel. The VX1161 is very versatile and processes data from network channels, raw data streams, and video streams. All cards in the VX1161 can be time-synchronized via IEEE 1588 PTP. Using the synchronized clocks for timestamping, measurement data from all cards can be correlated in canopy. The VX1161 can either act as a master clock or can be synchronized to an external master clock. The housing is robust and proven for automotive use. It provides slots for a power supply card and a host uplink card. 6 slots can be populated with interface cards for serial ports or HSSL ports, for CAN, CAN-FD and FlexRay, and for video streams. This allows you to perfectly adapt the VX1161 to your use case. Find all details about the various VX1161 cards on our product page or in the user manual. To give you a first impression of the possibilities the VX1161 offers you, let's look at some use cases. The most common use case is parallel measurement and recording of multiple ECUs in the vehicle. The measurement data is collected by the interface cards and sent to the data sync via Ethernet by the host uplink card. This is typically done within the vehicle on test drives or on complex test benches with a high amount of data to be captured. Each interface card is an independent network node that can be accessed through the Ethernet switch in the host uplink card. A valid setup is capable of hosting up to 6 measurement PCs linked to an individual card. Video streaming is one of many features of the VX1161. A typical use case is inserting a tap into the video link between the camera and the ECU without interference. There are so many possibilities of using the VX1161 together with video. Take a look at the Video ADAS page to discover more. The link is in the description. If you want to stream data in a standalone configuration to your data sync, here is another feature of the VX1161. All you need is a valid Canopy microservice license on your VX1161 host uplink card, provide a valid IP address for the data sync, and download the measurement configuration from Canopy. The information downloaded to the VX1161 enables the device to autonomously start a measurement on its interface cards and stream the captured data towards the data sync. As you saw in the last minutes, the VX1161 gives you all possibilities to measure, calibrate, and stream in the vehicle whatever your use case is. Please contact us for your individual project and more information. Let's discuss your use case. Schedule a meeting with me today. You'll find the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Are you a subscriber to our channel? If not, join the Vector channel and hit the bell to be notified. You will never miss our new content again.